The use of e-cigarettes is associated with an increased risk of heart attack, heart disease, and stroke.
Bad science and false accusations made by researchers and academics. Accusations without evidence presented as science. And inexcusable attacks on consumer advocates. Join Dr. Farsalinos and the panel where we will expose the truth.